Time now for your evening rush. Senator Tim Scott of South Carolina filing paperwork now to run for president in 2024.
With the filing, Scott has officially thrown his hat into the ring for the upcoming Republican primary elections. The 57-year-old lawmaker, who is the Senate's only black Republican, enters the race as an underdog in the primary.